Three things I've learned from Zack Jackson, Webpack maintainer and the owner of Model Federation. Number one, you don't have to compromise performance over scale on micro frontends. Number two, Model Federation complies with Next.js and is already in production. And number three, Rust is the future of dev tooling. If you want to hear more, I had the opportunity to pick Zack's brain, so check out my post at Wix Engineering blog.